It's the high-speed railroad through the NBA on a Tuesday night. We call it the Daily Zap. Starting off in Washington, Ty Lawson, quick to the rack for the layup. Watch it one more time, just weaving his way through the Wizards' defense. Denver goes down into Washington, and boy, they got a lot of players down there. Al Harrington with the triple. He had six threes on the night. The Nuggets having fun on the road. They win this one by 11, 120 to 109. Kendrick Perkins back for the first time this year. Remember, he tore his ACL in last year's NBA Finals, and they need this big man, Ray Allen, working early to get him involved. Kendrick Perkins looked good. The Celtics look good. Watch Perkins fighting for the rebound here and tosses it back, and they take down the Cavaliers, who have now lost 18 games in a row. This one wasn't close. 112 to 95, your final. Peja Stojakovic, now an official member of the Dallas Mavericks. And Dallas, well, they're having fun tonight. Tyson Chandler with the alley-oop jam. He was perfect tonight. 5 of 5 from the field, 11 of 11 from the line. For the first time in 3 years, he goes over 20 points. The Mavericks take down the Clippers, 112 to 105 in Sacramento. Well, they're giving away cars right now. This is the second car they've given away to a fan this year. This time, it's a Mercedes-Benz, so Kings games could be a whole lot of fun. Charlotte in town, Steven Jackson popping a jump shot there. The Kings trying to defend their home court, but it doesn't work. Michael Jordan's crew gets the win, 94-89, a five-point victory for the Bobcats. Kwame Brown, a double-double in the victory. And in Los Angeles, look at Lamar Odom just throwing it up. Everything going the Lakers' way, including this shot that Lamar Odom didn't see until he was in the front row at the game. And then a little later, well, it's more Lakers, this time flying high. Shannon Brown throwing it, but no! It's a missed jam. The only thing that didn't work out for the Lakers and the Lakers bench, having a little fun with Shannon Brown. They get the victory, 120 to 91, and that's your Daily Zap.